Good day to you, gang. I'm Colonel Failure, and we're watching a tangerine crossing from Dortmund to, Brussels, I think. Possibly should have checked that beforehand, as it elegantly takes the junction elegantly in its own tangerine-y kind of a way. That's quite a madcap piece of track going on there. I remember fondly the nonsense associated with that. And there's a train. There's another train. I didn't even check this. If I'd engineered this particular opening, I might be more pleased with it. But there you go. We just managed to land a perfectly handsome shot to get ourselves kicked off. Right, now, last time around, what did we do? The usual. Last time around, we extended out from Krakow here to Barcelona. And we put in this... Mystical junction. And apparently I missed a signal somewhere. I am yet to be convinced that that is the case. So there's... Okay, well, let's check. Hold on. Right, that's the inn. That's fine. Then we get through here. Now, I could probably put one... I have. Okay, well, that's all good then. And then you've got another one there, which is on the wrong side of the track. No, it's not. It's on the correct side of the track. Everything's good. Then you get up here, and once again, no, that looks fine. I could have one there. Leaves a fairly short queuing area, which is fine for now, but later on that'll cause trouble. So we'll go with, it's fine for now. You pressed the wrong button there, Chief. Do you want to stick one here for the time being? Given these dinky little trains that I'm running right now, even then, no, I think we ought to leave that one well alone. There we go. But everything else seems to be configured about right, except for this one. Hold on, I have half confused myself here. No, that's correct. Everything is right. Okay, well, all right. If I'm wrong, that should show up relatively quickly. We should have two at each merger point, and we have. Distractions aside, I did say that we're going to do some goods today. We're not. I've changed my mind. We're going to do something else instead. Because somebody suggested that it was going to be highly possible to connect every city before 1900. Now, I've got 3 and a bit years left to do that. And I figured, you know what, that's a good challenge. So today we're going to take a really easy one. We're going to do Dortmund to Barcelona here. And then we're going to do Dortmund to Wolverhampton. Dortmund is going to be very important. Right, let's not muck about. Let's get this show on the road. So let's have a think about where we're heading here. Now, this line coming in here makes most sense to go out to Dortmund. This one makes more sense to head straight to Wolverhampton. So we'll do that. Now, I haven't decided yet whether I'm going to run a new route here or not. We'll figure that out when the time comes, and the time is likely to come relatively quickly. This is a no messing, easy peasy bit of route laying, this one. The only difficulty we're going to have is that some jokers have decided to build right at the end of the station. In that way, they frequently decide to build at the end of the station, costing me a whole swathe of cash that I'd rather not be spending on bulldozery. But there it is. That's life for you. Right, we'll peel that out there just to put a little block in. And where is Wolves? It's up there. Now, Wolverhampton's going to connect up to Rill as well at some point, but that's going to involve a direct line that goes through a mountain. So that's going to be rather expensive. Whereas heading out here from Dortmund, I'm going to probably adjust that curve a little bit as well, but it will do that in a minute. But that's okay, because reasons. That's perfectly acceptable, because I've forgotten what I was talking about. Let's crack on and pretend that didn't happen. I'm going to need some kind of junction to give options here as well. I'll do that in a minute as well. So this one is going to be an absolute doddle to lay in, because there's nothing but flat land in between Dortmund and Barcelona. So we should be able to get this going pretty quickly. Now, once we've got everything connected up, so once every city is talking to every other city, then we can start to think about, okay, how do we run as much as possible down all those lines? Because the goal is that every station is a train spotter's dream, that you can just sit there and watch the action all day, every day, and you know, never get completely bored with it. There you go, that's done. That was pretty straightforward, wasn't it? You know what else? I think... Ooh, that's fun. All right, yeah, all right, we're going to do this. So if we're heading out to Wolves this way from this platform, then it doesn't make any sense to run a whole separate bit of track here. Instead, we'll put a nice big fat merger junction so we can keep speed up a little. All right, we'll do a bit of that. Some of this, and then blend those together. Go on, get over on there. Go on, give me the best you can possibly come up with. That can't possibly be the best you can possibly come up with. I don't want to run four tracks down there. You see, that's already better. What if we started here? Okay, all right. Well, I think we found the limits of what we can do with this junction. 60 some odd. I've seen worse. Right, okay, yeah, that's fine. We'll sling that in there, and then we'll match that to this. Like so. There we are. That's magnificent. We don't even need to do anything clever with slip junctions or anything along those lines either. That's all just set up and good to go. Right, let's bang on some signals. You could probably do that. I just went for Control Z there. No, Control Z here. If you get it wrong, you're stuck with it. And then coming back this way, we want one there. Okay, right, excellent. That was easy. Right, now, do I get this running first, or do I complete my track laying and then we play with routes to try and make some sense out of that? I think we're going to end up with many routes here, you know, and therefore we'll do the track laying first and then think about routes afterwards. Now, what would be delightful is if I could take a straight line from here, like that. Well, then delightful has been accomplished. There you go. Do the same with that one as well. Well, that was easy. There was a time, you know, when this would quite happily occupy an entire episode's worth of nonsense. But these days, it's, you know, smack it in, off you trot. Right, we're also going to need something to get this line here over onto that one. So maybe that comes back the other way. Oh, that's fun. Okay, yeah, this is looking like a fun times junction, this one. Right, let's head up to Wolves. Now, we'll put a terminal in here, given that it's on the edge of the map. And I think probably around here would be good. Hello, residents. It's me, the Colonel. I am here with Bulldozer to make your lives better. As long as you believe that better involves you being made homeless. Right, now, let's think about routes that we're going to have here. We're going to have Rill coming in this way. You're going to have Dortmund and Dortmund's friend from Barcelona coming in. And then we're probably going to want a direct line that runs down to Wellington. That's quite a nice line, that one. I might cross over the river early and then skirt the river along as a fast route. Oh, yeah, so like a riverside express route of some description would be quite a chortle. Yep, okay, right, that's a decision formulated. So in total, I think we're going to be looking at, what did I just say there? 1, 2, 3, maybe 4 lines in total. 4 lines in total, yeah. I don't see any better than that. What else have we got going on here? Nothing too dramatic as yet. We'll go with 4 tracks on a terminal, and we'll make it a good amount of length so I don't have to do it again. Smash it in like a straight line. Let's have a look and see what else I've got to bulldoze here. And something along these lines would be ideal. Right. Good show. And there it is. Well, okay. I mean, I've done stuff that has been more complicated than that, but, you know, once in a while, doing something easy is a bit of fun. Right. So, lines 2 and 3 and... So, 4 is going to be the real line. 1 is going to be Wellington, and it means these two are going to be everything else. So, we'll run those up now. Hold on. Do it again, but better. There we are. We'll come back and do a bit of Wolverhampton-based re-engineering in a moment. But we'll get rid of this lot. Yeah. The red flashy thing was already having a disco. So I've got no truck with just arbitrarily removing... deliberately removing things that are in a strategic fashion. Couldn't tell you why I put a nice curve in there, but it felt like a nice place to put a nice curve. And then, take a straight shot down there, please. That'll do it. All right. Magnifico. It's not the most artisanal of rail connections you're ever going to see in terms of elegance of design or anything, but it's certainly going to get the job done. All right, bring you around here. No. I thought it was going a little bit too easy there. Let's try that again. And there you go. Have you got it right this time? Oh, well done. No. Yes. And connect that as well. No. Connect. Well, do it to there, and then we'll connect the last bit up manually from a closer range. And then why are you giving me... There really isn't too much curvature, I assure you. There is precious little curvature on that section of track. You're just having a moment, aren't you? There you are. Stop having a moment and get to work. Right, massively good. And then we'll do a bit around here, like. But I mean, that's excessive. Let's go the other way. Okay, right. I like that as a notion. Look at that. See? Painless. Love it. All right. Well, hey, you know, where's the fun in having a challenge has left the building. Right. Now then, I also need, because we've just created another one of these triangular junctions here, I'm going to need one that goes out the other way. Like that. Yeah. Yeah, pretty much exactly like that. Has it done it first time? Oh, it's almost done it first time. If I can get that right over there, should keep the speed moderate. Yep, there we go. Now then, is that actually what I want to accomplish? It doesn't give this line any options, but you know, we could put a harebrained junction in that merges that across that way, which would be a bit of a nonsense, but I think it might work. Anyway, let's put that in because I'm quite pleased with that. Let's rock this out this way as well. And one of these. There we are. Right. Hey, look, there's the, you know, just imagine this when you've got a whole slew of rolling stock rolling in a non-stock, non-stop fashion. Right. Now then, could I... Because here's the other challenge, is we want to get one from, like, there, round and over onto this one. Which, obviously, you know, it can be done, but we're going to have to cross the other line. So, at this point, it's about, well, where's the line crossing there that makes it the most fun to play with? Because I don't like that. It feels a little bit severe, and severe is actually how we're going to have to manage this. 46 is okay. If I pull it right the way back here, 44. That's okay because it's just coming out of the station, and also that's the wrong side. If you want to do that, try it again. That's better. Right, and then this one as well. It hasn't quite ballast snapped at the other end, but I don't think that's going to cause too much drama, as we then take it. No. Come back the other way. It's always easier coming back the other way. There you go. That's the job. Right. And then where did I go from here? Okay, that's all things to all people that has just been created. No, I'm not entirely sure that's a word. That has just been created. That's quite a splendid bit of junctioning. I'm sure there are flaws with it, but we'll only see those when we've got the level of traffic required to make it happen. So just to sanity check myself. So if I'm coming in on this straight line at the moment doesn't go anywhere, then we can head out that way and we can head out this way. Yes. Meanwhile, if you're coming in from here, you can head on to platforms 3-4 or 1-2. That's not no sweat either. That looks fine. Everyone can get to Wolverhampton, which is just how they like it. Right. Yes? Good? That's done. Really? Are we mission complete here? You're going to want some kind of crossing or over of the lines coming out of this end, just so everyone can go everywhere. So if we snap four together here and then hook these up, do a bit of that, and no. There's a better way. There is a better way. Because if you using that approach is fine, but you end up only having one or two trains in the station at once. You can't get all four in because they end up blocking each other. So you actually need a surplus of track. I mean, you'll occasionally get more than two, but fundamentally you will block yourself more than you don't block yourself. Right. So then, if we come in like this and like that. There we go. Then you've got the in and out available as well. And then somewhat mirror that approach on the other side. There we go. That's somewhat mirrored. And then we just need to do something, you know, clever. Ooh. I know, there's the challenge. Let's start from where the ballast is initially snapped. Take it all the way over there. You won't need to do that. You only need to go as far as here. Or is that incorrect? That might be incorrect, you know. Yeah, you're going to need to go all the way across. Right, now, if we can pull an inverse of that, we should be able to get everything onto everything. Which obviously is not going to work without a bit of a fight. Construction is just not possible. I'm sure you could do a diamond like that. In fact, I'm certain I've done it somewhere else. Hold on, let's try that again. That's more or less lined up there. Anything? No, not so much. It'd be good just to have a nice bit of crossing going on there. I mean, it's certainly not going to do it if I try it any closer. So, I mean, so if we did that, for example, it's definitely not going to go for that. But. Let's just, you know, sanity check by trying it a couple of times. No. All right. Okay. Think it through, and then get it right. Yeah. Alternatively, just randomly delete bits of track until you're pleased with yourself, and then put them back in again, because that works too. We could just have them all merged together at the end of there, but let's not forget, this is the real line that will be in and out, and this is the Wellington line that will be in and out. This is Dortmund, Barcelona in the middle, and anywhere else that happens to come trundling in. So we want, from platform one needs to be able to get to there, certainly, and then from here needs to be able to get to there, just in case there is a switcheroo required. Let's try this again. This might be a simpler, hey, there it is, look, that's a simpler ask, and I have been rewarded with it working. That's jolly, isn't it? Actually, that's very jolly. Now then, think it through. You're coming in, so you're coming on that side, and you want to head to platform one. You need a one of those there. Okay, right, Well, that's easily done. In fact, if we do all of these, then it should give us maximum options. I have undoubtedly missed something somewhere. It can't possibly be that straightforward. So if I'm going out this way, I can then get to there. Where I can't get to, however, I can't go to Rill from platform one. So a Wellington to Rill service by alternating route of Wolverhampton is currently not viable. But if we take this just a little further, I'm pretty sure that is possible, you know. You're just being fussy again. Right, just a little further. That's as much little further as we want to go there. And then we could do that on the way out. Okay. Right, and then if I wanted to go in the other way, I would need one that went from here out that way, like that. I like this less. Okay, we'll leave that as is for the moment, and then when I decide to add in a route that is ridiculously complicated, we'll figure it out then. But that's not a disheartening approach to the station that we've got there. Right, let's bang some signals in on this. Now, this is it's not an ideal place to put a signal, but it means that the train won't wait in the station itself before departing. It will instead have a crack at going in the right direction. And then once we get out this way, this is where all the magic happens. So if we stick signals on that one and this one. Yeah. And you know what? Because it's going for exactly the same junction, I'm going to try and put those in a straight line. I know, madness. Whatever has become of us all. Oh yeah. Right. Okay. Yes. Do I need more than that? Oh, undoubtedly I need more than that. Well, you definitely want one here. And then we'll figure the rest out as we go. Okay, fine. Let's just stick a couple down here anyway to allow for the throughput of traffic. Now, I've got 5.5 million quid. Let's get the game rolling again. I've got 5.5 million quid to play with, and I want to get as many trains as possible out of that. If I think I'm maxed on loan at the moment as well, which is annoying. Otherwise, I could have potentially leveraged some of that to make a bit more cash. But that is not the case, so tough. Right, and what have we got going? Ooh, a nice becrazed junction here. Are you doing this right? You are doing this right. Okay, fine. Stick one on there, and one about here. Is that on the right side of the track? I'm going to say yes. It is. Yes, it is on the right side of the track. And then once you get down here, you're going to need one there and one here. Okay, fine. No, and then one there. Okay, fine. Finished? Nope. And then one here as well. Okay, are you done now? Probably. I'm going to say yes. Yes, that is sufficient signals for this particular bit of setup, and hopefully we can make some magic as a result. Right, let's plumb in some routes and then see what misery befalls us as a result of that. So we're talking Barcelona. Hello, I'm talking Barcelona to you today, and I'm tempted to start it elsewhere. I'm going to start it in Sioux Falls. This is going to be a long one. Right, yeah. Okay, so if we... the desperation of starting everything in Sioux Falls. Now then, what have we got here? We've got this platform, I'm guessing 6, is still available for mirth and mayhem. So let's do that. All right, here we go. And they're off. Right, what colour haven't we got yet? We haven't got pink. Let's go with pink, because that at least shows up. Right, okay, so we're heading out of Sioux Falls. And then we're going to hit up our friends here in Indianapolis. We take the Merger Bridge, which is going to become increasingly unviable as time goes on. And then from there, we're going to head round to Barcelona, and then from Barcelona we're going to head to Dortmund. Oh, where could we go next, I wonder? Then we could go to... Yeah, we could come in here. I'm going to need to lay in a bit more track, but I don't mind doing that. Then we'll come into Brussels. And then back to... Should we skip this on the way back? Yeah, let's skip it on the way back. Why not? And then Indianapolis. All right, pink was possibly a bad idea at this point. And then back home. All right, then... Then we'll work it the other way. Now, this is going to allow me to put a whole flipping load of trains on. So then we get to... back to Sioux Falls. Yeah. And then we go... Indianapolis again, right? And then we go to Brussels. This is a good test of the track laying convention that we have set out here. Now, I'm pretty sure this isn't going to work because I don't think I've got the junctioning at Brussels set up yet. And then to Dortmund. And then from Dortmund, we haven't even touched Wolves here. From Dortmund back to Barcelona. And then from Barcelona, we go to back to Indianapolis. Indianapolis is certainly happy on this route, isn't it? There you go, Indianapolis. Kill that off. Let's have a look and see what this route looks like. And then back to Sioux Falls. Okay, well, Indy's going to get an awful lot of business on this run. Let's have a look. There we go. Now, I don't doubt that it'll work. The question is whether... Yeah, see, look, here's your problem. It's because I haven't got this connected up yet. So we come in and out of the same platform at Brussels unless we get this track here, which is not the track I want them coming in on, if I'm honest. I want them coming through the through this middle route. Unless we have some kind of grande merger happening over here. Okay, well, let's do that. I know I've decided to make this ridiculously complicated, but that's where the fun lives. Now we'd have to swing out onto this one to come in over on that side. Let's have a quick look at what we've got coming in here. Okay, now the fact that we've got another pink line is less than helpful. Let's make this. How's orange doing as far as showing up is concerned? That's okay, we can see what's happening with it on orange. So we want to come in on the other side of the platform, obviously, because we don't want to double back on ourselves. So we either fling this across onto there, or we come in on the next platforms across, and then head through that. Either way, I think this little linking section of track here, it's days are up. It's time is numbered. It's life blinking light is blinking furiously. But we're going to need to come up with a merger onto 3 and 4 as we look at them now. All right, I can make that work. Right, pause them up because mischief is occurring. Right, how's that? Oh, got a little bit more to get rid of. Get rid of that bit. Now, of course, this is something of an arbitrary route that we've got plumbed in here, but it's that long and crosses that many different lines that I think it just might deliver. Right, now then, these two, because we've got backing services all over the show at the moment, we've got junctions aplenty. Let's kill that, which is... That's now broken a route. Mental note, that route now broken. Kill the signal as well. Right, so a peel off here. Kill their signal as well. There we are. Right, so a peel off here. Yeah. No, you were doing it. You were doing it. You're still doing it. You're going to need to do it the other way. There we go. Try that. Okay, well, there is a bit of a slowdown that occurs there, but it does work fundamentally. And then stick that out there. Now, I could do this just with a bit of single track, but where's the fun in that? If there's no challenge to be had, why would you even bother? If it's not going to snarl your traffic up, you're you're not going to have a big silly grin on your face when it almost works. Okay, yeah, yeah, there we go. That's doable. Look at that. That's fun. Right, and then we'll just stick a we'll stick a quickie junction in here to hold that track as operational for the time being. Good. Yes. However, in other news, that hasn't worked. Right, Brussels. There we go. You're coming in on platform one, which I don't want you to do. So if you've come from Dortmund, which is over there, yep, then I want you to hit up platform, whatever that is. Platform, this one. No, no, no. Whatever you just did there was wrong. All right, stop that. Get rid of that. Right, you here. Track platform four. Yes. And then you can't get to Indianapolis. Oh, I haven't finished it yet. Right, okay, fine. And then, obviously, once we're out the other side here, I don't know what I was thinking with this one. Where am I thinking with that one? Wellington, maybe. Okay, fine. But for the moment, I'm not thinking Wellington at all. I'm thinking something else entirely. I'm thinking we go over here like this. Nope, I'm thinking we go back this way like this. Yes. And then, hey, see, now it's got a handle on things. That's going, oh, I see what you're after. And then it goes, ah, look, it's working. Right, we're definitely going to need some signalling on here. Let's put one on there. And have we got... Yeah, that interstitial's possibly a little too far out. Let's put a second... another block in there. Okay, good. Right, that's going to work. Now, it's going to get held up a little bit by this train here, actually. This one that's currently in the station. Because that's a reverser. But I'm not too concerned about that. As things stand, but I will let it run all the way up to here so it doesn't have to wait far back. But beyond that, I think... No, you need some more... You need an approach signal here, look. Right, so if you stick one there, that should be good, and we'll stick one here as well. I suspect I've got enough track. Yeah, while I'm running shorties, I've got enough track there. But it's not going to be too long before we start to think about larger trains going on, and that one is just there to be as unhelpful as possible. Right, good. Get out of it. Put it on there, I said. There you are. Okay, that's fun. Right, so that's line one. I wouldn't even know what to call it, to be honest. It touches on that many different places. Let's just check the duration. Yeah, let's call it W. Why on earth not? We'll come up with something better in a moment. You can probably up the tempo here a bit. There we go. So this lovely little bit of track here is going to get plenty of action. And then we whiz it around out that way. And everything else should be pretty straightforward. Oh, hold on. No, it's not. Look at that. We got... it's trying to go both ways on the same bit of line there. And that shouldn't ever happen. No. Where's it decided that that was the right idea? Well, how about we make this a one-way signal? Oh, what do you know? Look, it's worked. Right, okay. That has unscrewed that particular arrangement. Yep. So Indianapolis is going to have many people from many different destinations heading through its leafy suburbs, and that's going to be a lot of fun to watch. Or at least I hope it's going to be a lot of fun to watch. I mean, it's precious little point to any of this if it's not fun. Then we come in to Sioux Falls on a platform I think is already used. No, you've got some shared goings on there. Let's change the colour here to see if... Yeah, that's... What? You're using a different platform each time. Well, that's pretty radical of you. But that's not the platform I want you using. So, sorry about that. But we're going to go for this one here, I think. Five? Not five. No, five has made it unhappy. All right, well, show me the numbers again. So that's one, two, three, four, no, not five, six, please. There we are. Right. And that is going to be all yours. You are the only layup. Sure, you're the only line allowed to use number six, which then takes us up to a mighty five lines in use. Six lines in use. Everybody. Oh, we're almost there as far as the overriding Sioux Falls objective is concerned. I'm thrilled. Okay, right now then, let's call this something. Now it's got a bit of a loop idea going on. If we zoom out and have a look at it, it's a balloon, right? So we've got a balloon line, and we go out and we go round, right? Come back in, and then we go back out and we go the other way. Crazy, right? So this is going to be, I guess, I'm going to call it the Sioux Falls, right? Because that's the originator here. Balloon. European balloon. European balloon. Which ballon? We've taken a partial English, partial French approach to the spelling there. Okay, now that's. As routes go, that one's nuts, but it is quite a lot of fun. And then for the second route, we'll do Krakow, Barcelona, and Wolverhampton, and then Dortmund, Wolverhampton. No, just Wolverhampton, and then we'll come back that way. All right, yeah. What about Dortmund? Dortmund's going to be quite a mighty interchange. In which case you could just run a shuttle from Dortmund out to Wolverhampton, or you could do. Is there a loop possibility here? There is, but it's really inefficient. Nobody's going to want to do it. So I think you go Brussels to Krakow to Barcelona, Wolverhampton, Dortmund, Brussels. Yeah. Then you can run alternate loops. All right, let's do that too. So this is going to be the Euro loop. Ooh. You know, that's the sound of something. Right, let's do two of those. It's now always offering me colours that are the most difficult to see on this map. Thanks, dude. Much appreciated. Right, so that one, and then over here, and Dortmund, and Wolves, and Barcelona, and back home. Yeah. Station types don't hit. I must have hit a... yeah, I did. All right, hit the station rather than some kind of tram, bus, fandango. What else have I done? I've done the same thing in Barcelona as well. Okay, all right. Well, let's not do that. Let's do this. Yes. I'm going to assume that's using the right bits of track. Let's have a look. It's all over the show, but this is only going one way. So this is a one-way route. And that looks plausible to me. Is it? Yes, it is. That's all good. What are we doing here? That's fine as well. Everything's fine. By the time we get to Dortmund, everything is fine. Dortmund goes up. Ah, no. See, at Wolves, it's not quite working there. It even switches line, look. No. That's never going to work. Right, one-way signals, please. Yes. See, made it work. Everybody's now happy. And back to Dortmund. So you've gone Brussels to Wolverhampton. Oh, no, you've got Dortmund in the wrong place. Right, so can we just change the... No, yeah, I guess you can't. All right, in which case, let's get rid of those two. So after Dortmund, then you hit Wolverhampton. There we go. And then you hit your Barcelona there. Good. That looks better in inverted commas. Right, let's leave that there, and then we'll do the reverse route here. So from Krakow again, we go to Barcelona, and then we go to Wolverhampton, and then to Dortmund and Brussels. Now, I'm going to need to fiddle around with some station alignments eventually, but this one looks like it's work. No, it's not. It's on the wrong side of the track. Okay, well, let's just casually suggest that it uses the correct side of the track. There you are. See, was that so hard? And then over here, that looks all right as well. It's because this track is untested at the moment, and therefore anything could happen. And also because it's not heading up and down the same stretch, it's just going to go, oh, well, if we're not heading back on ourselves, then we can just run this like a one-way service, like a single track. This all looks rather promising. I haven't got anything like the amount of money I need to make this work, though. Ho-hum. Right, well, you know, that's just life for you. You're going to make it work, and we'll go from there. Right, so this is going to be Euro Loop. Oh, are you clockwise or anti-clockwise there? You are going anti-clockwise. So this is... come back here, thank you. Euro Loop. If we get the game running, I'll earn a bit more cash. Euro Loop, anti-clockwise. I don't like calling things clockwise and anti-clockwise as much as they make a lot of sense to do so. I'd rather use something like that. Let's go... What's the opposite of spinwood? Non-spinwood. Counter spin. There you go. And this is the Euro Loop spin. Let's just go spinward. There we are. Right. It makes sense to me, possibly. Right, now then. These are going to probably be, I don't know, 15-minute loops, I would have thought, in terms of the game time. So two trains on there would be ideal. On the European balloon, I'm going to need at least three. Yeah, there is no easy way to do this. If I can afford two trains, which at 3 million a throw I should be able to, have I got anything European that fits the bill? I guess we're still talking, yep, steam only. Now, these chaps here I want to run out in Wellington, Shanghai, which hopefully we'll reach in the next episode, because those are the last two stations to be connected. The PLM, what's that? 1 million for a PLM. Ew. The Duke is cheaper and faster, and I'm already running a lot of those. Well, I say a lot. I'm running like four of them. How much does a mogul go for? Mogul's similar money. I think we'll stick that on the balloon. Right, I'm going to... Yeah, let's do that first. This is going to make sense in a moment. Right, I'm going to stick a mogul with... are these compartments... Well, it's not fast enough anyway, so we're going to need the clerestories here. 1, 2, 3, what's that give us? That's 32, 48. It's a short train, but it'll do the job. Now I'm going to put that on the balloon. No, not new line. Why is that giving me the beg your pardon? Oh, there we are. Turn the eyeball off. Oh, I've never not seen that do that before. Where are we? The Sioux Falls European balloon. Right, you go and do that, okay? And then we've now got 4 million left, so I could do one on each on the loop and the spinward and counter spin. And for that, we will go with the Duke because it is ultimately very reliable. I shall get some. I'll add some more to the mod collection before we crack on with the next escapade. Actually, I'm going to pause here for a moment, and we'll go with. Go with Depot 2. Can we get from Depot 2 over onto the first line? I don't think we can. Oh, that's a shame. Oh, well, all right, Depot 3 it is then. Right, back to this and... No, trains. There you go. Mr. Duke, sir, I want one of you. And then I think... I mean, basically, I've now got 1.5 million to play with. So that's going to be three, isn't it? So it's going to be two of these, two of those, and then a brake van on the end of it. I've got another 300. I could go two brake vans, but that doesn't make any sense at all. I'm going to need to upgrade these with more coaches. So be it. Right, there we are. Now then, you go on the Euro Spinwood, and then you go on the Euro Counterspin. Okay, right, trot on. Okay, well, I've hammered the old bank balance there. I don't have enough trains in motion for it to for the profits to even out quickly, but hopefully it will drive expansion of the towns that are on that route. Now, normally we'd sit around together and watch all of this develop for the next couple of minutes, but I'm going to love you and leave you, and we'll meet up again midway through the next century. I don't know, the next century, what are you talking about, man? The next year, where we shall see how things are going. So thank you very much for watching today. I've been Colonel Failure. Fling a like in this direction if you enjoyed the video, and be sure to subscribe to keep up with the series as it develops. What's your problem there, Mr. Mogul? Other than presenting me quite a handsome shot. You just decided that's where you live. We live here now. Right, where are you going? Okay, well, if we signal up there, I'm out of money, look. I just want to put a block in here. I don't need much money. I mean, you know, just pay that lot off and give me 30 grand to get this set up and we can get these trains moving. Trust me, it'll be worth it. You'll totally appreciate it when it's done. Of course, those two European spin trains that I'm running, they're never coming back this way again. There we go, almost. Come on, anything else? Something sizable land, and I can get this paid for, and we can get out of here. Come on. No, that's not enough. 2.77k. There we go. A signal. Hooray for us. There's the first Duke. Here comes the Mogul. Oh, now we've got plenty. Right, let's put one on there. And then let's put another block here as well. There we are. Because there are numerous lines that run up and down here, you know. Right, there we go. What was I talking about? I was leaving, wasn't I? Thank you for watching. I've been Colonel Failure. Stick around. There's more on this to come. We're going to add some more train mods for the next episode, and hopefully I'll have made a bit of cash by then as well. Thank you ever so much for watching. I shall catch up with you very soon. And cheerio.